just like a video of football, like what I want to do in the future. I think I have like the skill set to go D1, and now I'll talk about my 3 items. For my past item, I picked music because when I was little, like my sister showed me a lot of stuff about music. Like I listened to the same music as she did. A lot of my brothers and sisters play instruments. So it's like something, if football doesn't work out, that's what I want to do. And my present item, I picked video games because like after I had back surgery and stuff, I couldn't do anything, like no sports or anything. So like while I couldn't walk or anything for like a week, I just sat at home playing video games. Like I would play like Madden, 2K, GTA, Fortnite, Call of Duty, because that's like the stuff I grew up on. And I grew up playing like Assassin's Creed. I played almost every Assassin's Creed game since it came out, and that's like been my favorite game. For my future, I picked football, and this is my varsity letter award for this year. It's something I was very proud of because last year I started JV the whole year and I didn't letter, and that like really made me mad. So this off season, I think I really worked towards getting this letter and starting all season varsity. For my future, I really want to play in like NFL or college. It depends on like how my life goes from now. Injuries have like set me back a lot, but